couching is another filling stitch based like the trellis, but it uses three similar tones of thread and it has three grids, one on top of the other, to create a three-dimensional effect. So, catching stitches, always on a paint line. And like trellis, you'll need to edge this stitch in with something. This is where chain, running stitch, or stem stitch come in. And it will hide up everything that's on the paint lines.